Microtrenching is a technique where a very narrow trench is cut into the pavement, usually close to the seam where the road meets the curb. This technique is usually done with a ride-on tractor. This method works well on fiber optic or small conduit jobs because they can be more cost effective and take less time than other installation methods. After you know what type of material you're cutting, you have to determine what you're going to do with the dry spoil. The connected vacuum system cleanly removes and contains the spoil, allowing you to take it away from the work site while you're microtrenching. To make an informed decision, you have to ask yourself how big of a vac you would need for the majority of your projects and how often you need to dump the spoil. After that, it's time to think more about the actual trench. How wide and how deep does it need to be? For microtrenching, the actual trench is fairly small. The trench generally ranges from 0.75 inches to 2.25 inches wide and up to 16 inches deep, which is typically above existing utilities. Knowing the width and depth helps you decide what attachment you should use. Now all that's left to do is backfill the trench. This requires backfill material, which can be a grout, epoxy, or a sealer approved by the local governing body. For more information on microtrenching, go to Vermeer.com.